Riley ventured in deep, got knocked down by Anderson. Back the other way comes Suzuki. It's a 2-on-1 with Caulfield. Caulfield in! Now Bunting tried to give it back to Matthews. That doesn't work. And here come the Canadians. Caulfield with Suzuki. Scores! By Riley, but stays with the puck. Back to Harris. It's Sean Monahan on his birthday. Back to the line. Gouley shot blocked in front by Muzzin. Gator wins.
For Cole Caulfield. He's the point. Cheka fires off a leg in front. Here's Suzuki. Stops, tries to shake off the check of Jensen. Right in front, score!
Here comes Gouley with it. Aiden Gouley feeds it ahead for Nick Suzuki. Shoots. Oh, and it's through. Rebound. Scores. It comes back for Caden Gouley. He'll hand it off for Jonathan Drouin. Watched by Carter. Pass across. Caulfield scores. Cole Caulfield ties it. Hands it off. Suzuki. Down to Monahan. Sean Monahan moves to the middle. He's got a little room. Monahan waits and finds scores. Kirby Dunn.
They gotta get the first goal in that new rink.
They'll take on the Winnipeg Jets. That'll be a historic night. Good steal. Slavkovsky, with shot, score! His first as captain. Bell Center anticipating. Here comes Suzuki. Suzuki waits. Oh, what a goal! Halfway out of his net, yet to go. Now he goes. Gostisbehere in. Pass in front, right to Monahan. Net empty, Monahan.
Yep.
Shoots and scores!
Trying to get it in front for Wyatt Johnston, but it's turned over, and Hoffman will play it up for Zachai. Goes down in, puts it on that rebound, Hoffman scores! Monahan, off with it again, quick pass to the point. Ivan Zachai looks to the net, takes a shot, scores!
Foligno in the corner, Monahan slips it around, gets it to Wyman. Chris Wyman to Caulfield. Caulfield puts on the brakes, Brister scores! Gallagher, Dvorak going to work. Nearly pop free for Anderson. Gallagher, wrist shot, kicks up, rebound, score! Great deflection, and Brendan Gallagher will take it. Here's Caulfield. Sends it up top. Savard hesitates, across shot, score! That shot block, rebound, Anderson! Oh, what a stop, and then swatted by Power. Eric Comrie gets serious. Anderson again, shoots, score!
Here's a chance for Caulfield, and he fanned on the one-timer. They go to the point. Harris shoots, scores! Nick Suzuki redirects it in the slot. Suzuki, down the wing, slides it over to Duck. Gets it back, throws it towards it in. Off the back, right in front. They score! Cole Caulfield! Try to get it in front. Slavkovsky to the point again. He's got it back. Fire scores! Suzuki off the boards for Duck. Kirby Duck. To Nick Suzuki, walks in, hangs on, a Cole Caulfield scores! We'll hand it off for Justin Falk, turned over. Dvorak going after it, throws it in front, scores! Here's a drive, and it's whistled wide by Kovacevic. Harris for Anderson, throws it to Ned, scores! He'll fire it back in. Jake Allen out of the net. He'll play it around the boards. Monahan got a piece of it. And it picked up Dvorak. Empty net. Scores!
Touch pass Weidman. Caulfield. Back to Weidman. Doc. In front. Suzuki shoots and scores! Certainly had the offense buzzing, but nothing doing on that power play. Cole Caulfield. Little touch pass. Good drive into the forehand. Oh, what a goal! Picked up by Cole Caulfield. Habs coming numbers. Caulfield, Suzuki, waits, wrist shot, bouncing, out of the net, score!
Up for Cole Caulfield, hands it off to Kirby Dock. Dock checks up, played it across, Caulfield scores! Kirby Dock has got it, a break for Montreal, it's a 3-on-1. Nick Suzuki to Dock, to Suzuki, score!
lot of open ice out here. Doc to Caulfield, back for Doc. Kirby Doc to Nick Suzuki, scores! As Caden Cooley will bring it back up ice. Cooley hands it across, Sapkowski scores!
As Husso comes in, top four in the NHL in both goals against and save percentage. Gallagher, in again, wrist shot, big rebound, shoots and scores, Mike Hoffman! Made a little bit of history as well. First coach in Wings franchise history to record at least a point in each of his first five games. As Gallagher accepts, hit the slot, shoots, kicks up, rebound, score!
And the Canucks should kill this one off as Montreal goes to work with the man advantage. Jonathan Drouin passes off, Suzuki with a shot, scores! Canucks are missing Connor Garland. Will try to figure out what's happening with him, but they're down to 11 forwards. There's a goal and a shot from the line! Jacka finds Gooley and ahead to Cole Caulfield. Quick shift inside the line, trying to send one across, broken up by Miller. Now they score! Doc! He had three penalty shots in the same year against Roberto Luongo. Here's Rathbone, missed the puck. Hoffman 2-on-1 with Gallagher. Hoffman shoots, he scores! Besser battle for the puck, stays in the Vancouver zone. Centering pass, Doc scores!
Snaps it on net, and Jari blocked it on the short side. Dadanov can't find it. Here's Anderson. Josh Anderson shoots, scores! Doc taken to the board. Suzuki rolls it around. There's Cooley on it. Caden Cooley back to Cole Caulfield. Scores! Doc in the corner trying to move it. Letang got it to the point. Savard in front. Here's Suzuki spinning. He's on and tight. Drouin slides it over to Doc. Suzuki to Doc. Kirby Doc up high. Drouin with traffic and front shots. Sean Monahan has tied it. Back to center. Here comes Hoffman to Kirby Doc. Back down the wing. Waits. Pass across. Goes.
Evgeny Dadanov starts to play in his own zone. Dadanov able to hit Monahan. Back to Dadanov. Monahan picks it up. Shoots in front. Score!
If you talked about passes connecting and had the over-under, you'd be taking the over-under. You'd be taking the under, clearly.
Is that a spinning try? That try! Shot and goal! First of the campaign in his third game this season for Columbus. Right off the draw. Turnover. Wrist shot! Score! Habs changing behind him. Hoffman winds it up again at the blue line. He'll drop it off. Pass down low. Score! And now a two-goal cushion. Here's Suzuki. He'll bring it in. Nick Suzuki. In front, scores! Big shot! Nick Suzuki! Habs within one!
And the Flyers have done that.
Mike Hoffman. Tried to chip it in front. Comes to the point. Jacka with a shot. It's off the mask of Hart. Loose puck scores! Hoffman walking in with it. Stops. Drops it for Kirby Doc. Doc to Hoffman. Monahan parked in front. Doc to Caulfield. Fires. Scores! Caulfield trying to wait him out, and Hart stuck with him and made the great club save. Caulfield's got it again. Down for Nick Suzuki. Backhand pass in front. Scores! Monahan after the puck. 8 seconds to go. Monahan to Caulfield. Fires just wide. Suzuki, one more chance. Caulfield scores!
Suzuki, backhand feed, far point. Savard for Gooley. Gooley, Caulfield, one side, score! Cole Caulfield! Good burst of speed, Monahan, wrist shot, rebound, follows up, score! And here's Slavkovsky, cross ice feed, in the skates of Evans, he'll stop. Evans feeds the line, Jack Guy, wrister, score! So a 1-1 tie as Arbor Jack Guy has leveled the score in the third. Cole Caulfield at the Columbus line, sends it across, Doc in front, score! Gets it away from his former Calgary teammate. Nyquist, far boards, Johnny Gaudreau pokes it in, clean shot, down the ice, score!
Quite a trade for the Hawks when they decided to move on from talented young Brandon Hagel.
Edmondson gives, goes to the net, chip shot, score! Suzuki in, shoots, score! Nick Suzuki, power play goal, it's 2-1 Montreal. He'll sling it to Slavkovsky, looking for Monahan, cutting in. Sean Monahan in, and what a stop. Popped in front, shot, goal! Juraj Slavkovsky! And the Habs get this power play going. Monahan has Doc in front. He goes to Suzuki. Suzuki. Caulfield, score! Matheson, tough to tell. Net was yawning, and it's fired home by Nick Suzuki.
You know, put his hands up in the air and said, wow, that's going to be tough to try and prevent another 5-on-3.
A save and a score by Dodonov. Armia's shot kicked into the slot. Off the draw, 5-on-3 for 10 seconds. Juggled by Slavkovsky. He wants it back. Shot score. This game is tied. Suzuki in the corner. Off his skate, right to Harris. He's got space. Harris across, shot, goal! Waiting, back up top as Armia's out of the box. Caden Gooley up quickly. Suzuki with a step, waiting, shoots, score! Mike Matheson curls around as Besser's out of the box. Suzuki, wrister, tip, score! Big part of Pezzetta's game, playing that physical hockey. Harris, Pezzetta, score! Friendly fire off Myers. I don't know if Pezzetta got a touch.
But really seeing that it was just about...
Off the draw, backhand try, rebound, score! Dvorak, tie game, 5-5. John Forslund, our friend, might have lost his voice in that one as Anderson weaves in, 2-on-1. Anderson, shoot, stop, rebound, score!
Really helping the offense this year for the Seattle Kraken.
And solid goaltending by Marty Jones. Score! Lays it across. Gets it back. Kovacevic. That's off a stick of Schwartz. Into the right circle. Picked off. Suzuki delays. Shot, goal! 5 points in those four games and a lot of hockey still in this period. As Dvorak with Anderson in. Shoot, score! The Habs go back to back quickly. Josh Anderson. And it's 3-1. Lanier's over the line, tried to drag it to his forehand. He took Gooley down, but it's Pitlick on the puck. He'll wind it up with Evans. Evans hits the trailer. Cross pass, score!
Back through center with it. Slides it over. Dadanoff has got it. Drags the puck. Left it for Gooley. Drops it off. Huffman scores! The big line out now is Harris. They'll hand it off for Caulfield. They'll get to the Kings line and go after it in the corner.
Hooked on goal by Evans, shut down by Markstrom. Here's Slavkovsky. Pass in front, they score! Anderson able to steer home!
Joel Edmondson, quick pass for Slavkovsky, he'll deflect it into the corner. Evans after the puck, Markstrom on him. Jake Evans throws it in front, scores! Denny Dadanov for Nick Suzuki. Played it up, Dvorak scores! Christian Dvorak!
Back up for Doc. Doc, Drouin, Suzuki, Drouin up top, Doc, Caulfield, one time front, score! Caulfield, far point. Cole Caulfield walks it in. He'll drop it off. Harris, Kovacevic, one time drive, just wide. Wrap try, score!
Vasilevsky out of the net. We'll work it around for Turner. Comes to the point. Caden Gooley kept it in. Gooley, nice play. Suzuki scores!
Gooley. Controlling, puts on the brakes. Gooley right in front, looking for Anderson, taken down. Caulfield, Richard, score! Cole Caulfield! Before the Christmas break, Dvorak, Dadanov, space, Richard up high as Evgeny Dadanov had a look. Held in by Jacki. Richard, score! It's now Doc's on the ice, so it's Edmondson, Hoffman, and Kirby Doc. Doc, over the line, it's a 3-on-2. That shot, score!
Myers throwing it on net. He'll go after in the corner. Cleared away by Armia. Comes up on the wing and it's Evans. And he will spring Richard driving to the net. He scores!
Now Harris slowly out of his own end. Works it ahead. Pezzetta now in front of it. Scores! But they might after today. Fully equipped. Courtesy of Wyman. Here's Pezzetta in on the wing. Takes a shot. He scores!
Blueprint of the same thing tonight. They strike early, they get the lead, and then Vasilevsky just shuts it.
Gooley scores! Caden Gooley.
Shot into the corner. Anderson works it far boards. Up top, Dadanov. starts the play. Jack Eichel score! As Montreal trying to get within one. Hoffman. Jack Eichel. Hoffman. Weak shot. Rebound. Anderson score!
Caulfield back for Doc. Doc to Caulfield. For Doc. Hits Suzuki in stride. Pass for Caulfield. Scores! Eller. Broken up by Caulfield. He's in on the wing. Cole Caulfield, the net, scores! Caulfield, his second of the game!
Brings it in, Carrier for Duchesne. As Carrier, the all-rookie team last season, and here's a chance with some space to the backhand. Oh, what a goal! Cole Caulfield! Now, Yossi's worked out pretty well for a second-round draft pick, the captain. Habs in transition. Anderson, wrist shot, score! As Hoffman able to backhand it in, so Carrier with no stick, and the Habs have possession. Backhand feed, Carrier in front, Gallagher shoots, score! Evans was looking to get in, he's got a little bit of room. Jake Evans, Harbor Jacki in front, bouncing puck, Armia scores!
Cross ice feed to Armia, Joel Armia. Curly in the corner with it, Armia's got a little room, scores! Suzuki, down to Dvorak. Back for Suzuki. 32 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Doc. Scores! Kirby Doc out of the way. Shen can't get it by. Suzuki. Number 50 in his career. Edmondson feeds it across. Down and out. Holds on. Around the net. And Doc. Post. Armia swings. Scores! Force it out at center. Canadians get it back. It's trying from Joel, trying to get it over Anderson. He's got it himself.
Here's Jake Evans. 2-on-1. Evans delays. Wrist shot. Score! Jake Evans! Jonathan Drouin. Gentle chip in. Way out. It's a scar off, and he's going to play it. Picked off, though. As Drouin. You load it in. Kirby Doc score! What a feed! Suzuki. Off the board, Jonathan Drouin. Suzuki waits. Suzuki, Caulfield, one-time drive, score! Cole Caulfield! As the Habs now on the power play, Drouin throws it across for Doc. Kirby Doc, Cole Caulfield, score! The Caulfield cannon, back-to-back power play goals.
Jonathan Drouin hands it off. Suzuki going to the net, he scores! Nick Suzuki.
The Rangers trying to come in 2-on-1 shorthanded. Truba, good stop, Montembeau. Scott Bocacco was cutting it as well. Here's Caulfield in transition. Dvorak across. Doc shoots, score! It's Armia up to Caulfield. Suzuki with Caulfield. As the two Wisconsin Badgers tangled up. In front, Caulfield, score! Jacki, Dvorak. That's slung across. One-time drive, score! Edmondson gets his stick back. Kirby Doc through the right side. Collision with Dillon. Hoffman, Rister, score! How about Justin Barron? 2 points all of last season. He's got 2 points in this game in a minute 42. It's that shot. Rebound! Dillon scores!
Pierre-Luc Dubois and Ehlers and Connor, and you can see why with the threat they are.
Kirby Doc driving in. Round the net. Rock try. And then Chris Follett score! Josh! Forsling out of the box as Hoffman to the left side for Rem Pitlick. Pitlick shoots, score! Anderson takes contact. Uden on it as Bennett's out of the box. Pitlick across, one-time drive, score! Josh Anderson!
Left the boards and neatly played by Suzuki out. And now it's Pitlick for Suzuki. Across, scores! Josh Anderson! And one that might have saved the goal against Winnipeg. Here comes Belzile back in. Tried to thread it through the front. Scores! Harvey Pinard! And the Canadians reload. Hoffman. Pitlick. Pitlick scores! Game winner!
Mike Hoffman goes down low. Suzuki. Watched by Carlo. Suzuki for Matheson. Across. Hoffman. One-time drive. Rebound. Good work down low. Kirby Doc needs the line. Wrist shot tipped in front by Swayman. Still loose. Kirby Doc score!
breaks a streak of 118 minutes against the Wings at the Bell Center. Turnover! Owen Bryant! Pezzetta scores! Out of nowhere, Michael Pezzetta! Kirby Dach out of the box after serving his fighting major. He's on the move, short-handed. Kirby Dach floats it across. Shot! Score! Belzile tries to chip it up for Pezzetta. Racing it is Harvey Pinard. Matheson, Hoffman, back to Matheson, Hoffman again, slap pass, Suzuki, puck loose in front, still loose, score, Kirby Dach! And fans would love it to be Dach o'clock one more time, knocked out by Matheson, Matheson, Hoffman winds up, score! Mike Hoffman! Little backhand right to Shabbat. Anderson, Suzuki with it, in front, score! Raphael, Harvey Pinard, Anderson, trying to drive in. Harvey Pinard waits, delays, shoots, rebound in the crease, score!
Nice setup by Kyle Palmieri, kind of drew him off and looked like he was going cross ice.
Raphael, Harvey Pinard, cross crease, shot, goal! Thrown over, Nick Suzuki, 1-0 Montreal. Big collision, Matheson behind the play as Pajot hit him and then Parise as the Habs bring it up. Wrist shot, score! Cutting in, Dach on the puck, Hoffman's in front. Dach, Hoffman, Matheson at the line. Matheson, Rister, tip, score! Creating space, still with it, trying to drop it off. Hoffman's out of the box, can Matheson find him? He will, in comes Hoffman, wait, shoots, mixed up, rebound, score! Pezzetta into the battle in the offensive zone. Trying to free it towards Skinner and Kulak. Look up, still free. Puck loose in front. Barry swats at it. Belzile shoots and scores. Kovacevic works it back in. Harris goes down low. Dadanoff. Harris jams it in. Score! Too hot to handle for Drouin. Drouin curls around. Jonathan Drouin. Dadanoff one time drive. Rebound. Score! Josh Anderson. Power play goal
for Matheson. Receives, threw it across, set up. Matheson, a one-timer deflected home. Harvey Pinard in the slot. Puck taken away by Dvorak off to Drouin. Yoel Armia, unable to beat CeCe at the line. Drop pass, Harris shoots and scores. First unit will stay out. Jay Woodcroft knows this could be the game right here, but Anderson, a strong forecheck on Bouchard. Centers, one-timer score. Christian Dvorak, short-handed goal.
Dadanoff, Armia's down low. Drouin, Jonathan Drouin, Barron, Rister deflected, score! There's Armia, he'll pick it up. Yoel Armia with Dvorak, Christian Dvorak, Drouin, in front, score! What a feed! On the move, stops, tries to center, Savard shoots, score! Oh, what a goal! David Savard! Here's Drouin cutting in. Kurashev broke that up. Armia, though, with Dvorak in front. Dvorak, time, score!
Jalen Chatfield carries wide. Now DeHaan was caught at the line. Here's a nice pass for Pitlick up the middle. And a shot for Pezzetta. Rebound scores! Jacob Slavin threads it ahead for Harvey Pinard. No shot. And here's Yoel Armia. Back down low. Shot scores!
Morgan Rielly there, picked off by Harvey Pinard. To the line. Now Matheson scores!
Jack Hughes stumbles and can't do anything with it from a lying position. And now Harvey Pinard looking for Suzuki. And he'll find his man Barron with a drive. He scores! Now Matheson, Pezzetta is up ahead. He shoved it through with speed. Ullinen off the wing. Stops. Sets it up. Here's a chance for Kovacevic. And he shoots and scores.
Not supposed to be here. Excuse me. But he's always there.
And now the Canadiens trying to turn it back again. Nick Suzuki with a drive. And he scores. Ultimately couldn't drag it in. Plays onside and a bouncing puck. Grabbed by Dadanoff. Pitlick to the net. Dvorak back to Dadanoff for Pitlick. Scores.
Timo Meier sweepstakes. Tom Fitzgerald's done an excellent job here.
And an empty netter by Matheson. Right off the draw, Mike Matheson puts it in, his second point of the night.
Chance to clear for Farabee, and he gets just enough on it. And the Flyers try and complete a change. Montreal tries to catch him up the middle. Here's the shot. Scores!
In Lavelle all year, after all of these young defensemen have come up and impressed so much, but Schumann was pretty reliable.
Out in front, scores! Here's Hoffman. Up high for Matheson. Suzuki. With Anderson behind that. Arvi Pinard, the bumper shot, scores! Centering feed, and Drouin misfired. Back to the point. Here's Matheson. For Drouin, the corner. Watched by Brown. He goes back to Barron. Shot, scores!
But Montreal with another test answered has calmed things down.
Here's Anderson, scores!
Barron hits Matheson in stride. He'll skate it in. Snapped it on goal. So grab the save, scores! Pinto will gain the line. He'll curl back. Floats it in front. Kovacevic springs Vic Suzuki. He's in alone. He scores!
Well, anything that makes the senior director of scouting happy must be good. Here's Hoffman. Suzuki in the slot. He was back-checked. Cooley winds up, score!
You need your defense to be part of that. It's certainly evidence of that happening for the Montreal Canadiens.
Graham Pitlick in alone. Pitlick passes across, score! Final seconds. Sharks can't get it in deep. Suzuki this time floats it up ahead. This time open net. This time Dvorak scores.
Suzuki out wide. Again, Suzuki looking across the middle. They score off a broken play.
Savard in front of his goalie, Allen. Watched by Arvidsson. Back at feed. Kurianov shoots and scores! Matheson reaching for the puck, chips into the corner. Josh Anderson slings it across. Wrist shot right on. And through! Back to Drouin. Drouin. Matheson. Waiting. Drouin. Dvorak. Pop pass in front. Suzuki scores!
He was so excited to come from Pittsburgh back to Montreal, his hometown, to perform. And it's great to see him starting to dial in as he dials in around and shoots and scores!
They do a really nice job of identifying players later in the first round.
Belzile space shoots, score! Alex Belzile, what a shot up top!
As Kovacevic towards the net, a lot of bodies in front, and they miss the mark on Quick. Woolen in again with Harvey Pinard in front, score! The Habs coming back!
And Jesse Puljujarvi, who came in from the Edmonton Oilers, he's yet to play due to some visa issues. He's just joined the team, matter of fact, today. Here's a loose chance in front. They score! Jonathan Kovacevic back to center. Here's Hoffman. Offloads to Drouin. He's got Anderson. Drouin to the net. Hoffman scores! As Jacob Slavin back up the near side for Kotkaniemi. Hit by Pezzetta, who entered play tonight. Just two hits back of Jacki for the team lead. Here's Tierney across. Scores! Taken away by Chris Tierney. Passes over to Rem Pitlick. Out there with Denis Gurianov. Here's Caden Gooley. Scores! It's a nice team effort on Tuesday with Jake Allen and Michael Pezzetta. Here's Alex Belzile. Scores! Kane on the wing, lost the handle. Don't see that often as here comes Tierney. He's got Anderson. Anderson shot, scores!
It'll make it out at center. Kovacevic is there and he'll lift it back in as Severson goes after it. Turned over. Pitlick in front, scores!
People just thought at some point they'd just click their heels and away you go, right? It's just not that easy.
Tip scores! Josh Anderson knocks it out of the air. The Canadiens are on the board. Down four. Harvey Pinard went under his skate. Drouin left it for Nick Suzuki. Slides it over. Data for Murrieta. Scores! Here's Belzile cutting in. Stopped by Georgiev. Trying to tuck it around his pad. Weidman shoots. Scores! Hit by Gooley as he skated around the front of the net. Rodriguez is down. Anderson on the puck. Rodriguez back up. Matheson with a shot. He scores!
As the Pittsburgh Penguins trying to improve and continue to get a little bit of breathing room as Pitlick coming in, bounced on the front, shoots and scores! Willing in, Harvey Pinard on the top line tonight with Nick Suzuki. Spinning around is the former Penguin, Mike Matheson. He'll drop it off. Ulinen delays. Wrist shot. Score! Gooley wrist shot off a stick. And that deflects high into the corner. So back to 5-on-5. And no shots
for Montreal with that man advantage. Pass in front. Backhand try. Score.
Pittsburgh needs him to be sharp the rest of the way and on into the playoffs.
Face off won by Drouin. Kovacevic. Edmondson. What's ever score?
And then things get just a little bit tighter.
Now little Kane, little Crosby. As Richard is in. Shoot. Scores. Puck still loose. Raquel digs it out. Back up to the far point. 37 seconds remaining. Anderson, clean shot, scores!
Winnipeg Jets to begin the night five back of the second wild card spot as the Montreal Canadiens come in and score! What a shot and what a start!
It's 2-1 Panthers. Good start. Maybe not for the coaching staff, but a good start for fans. Little offense. Richard shoots, score! As Bezetta diving, tried to get it across to Montour. Was diving out, played in front. Score again! Midair, Michael Pezzetta. Suzuki able to win the draw. Barron loads up, deflected, score! Raphael Harvey-Pinard, the tip in front.
Oh, that's a long stick on the veteran. He got it out there and just caught that top of that pass.
Nice hold there by Matheson. Holds it in across. Pinlick, score!
Brandon Hagel hunched over, trying to make it to the Lightning bench. He's in his 200th career game tonight. He's going to feel that one for a little bit. Here's Hoffman. He scores. A miscommunication. Canadiens jump on Nick Suzuki up with it. Fed the puck for Josh Anderson. Anderson right in front. Scores. It was blocked. Canadiens on the attack. Hoffman will carry it in. Sends it across. Big drive. Scores.
Over him with point. Jammed in by Montreal. As Vasilevskiy leaves it for Darren Radish. Turnover. That shot. Vasilevskiy able to stop that score. Anytime we can get golf involved on a broadcast, that's good news by me, pal. Right around the corner, I hope. Gurianov brings it in. Backdoor feed. Drouin shoots and scores. Turnover in sight. Here's Suzuki. Suzuki. Kirby Dach trying to create space in front. David Savard zips it across. Matheson throws it on net. Score. Hit by McAvoy. Suzuki battling with Orlov. Dach picks it up. Kirby Dach. Gurianov. Suzuki, one-time drive, score! Dangling far boards. Still with it. Delays. Suzuki. Matheson walking in. Backdoor feed, score! Kirby Dach, power play goal!
The chance to chip it by the wall and then go around the defenseman, but all he's looking at is body. It has a really good open ice hit.
Hoffman gets it. Scores! That got deflected. Never made it to the goal as Gallagher will lead the rush back for the Canadiens. Hands it off for Ullinen. Jesse Ullinen. Richard scores!
A cut that was that deep and took that many sutures and not one tooth was affected.
That's real positive. Here's Matheson driving the net. Save the score!
Stomach chasing him sliding and then going in the back of the net.
And look, it's it. Viking. Here comes Hoffman. Scores! Jesse Ullinen steps it on net. Steered away by Merzlikin. Gallagher trying to flip it off for Evans. Right in front. Gallagher scores! Laying it behind the goal for Nick Suzuki. Kirby Dach. Taken to the corner by Peek. Up to Matheson. Over to Hoffman. And Dach scores! Close to the corner. Kovacevic will get it up for Brzezina. He's checked by Corrali. Now it's Tierney that's got it for Belzil. And escapes back to Tierney. Score! It's that kind of a night for Columbus, though, that they would end up banking it in their own net. Here comes Suzuki. Scores! Around the net. Try to throw it in front. Canadiens have got a line change in here as Jonathan Drouin comes up with a puck. Drouin center. Oh, what a chance. Scores! Jost will knock it out at center. Stillman's going to try to get to the bench here. Going to change. He will. Belzil on the loose. Puck scores! What a shot!
You need things to go your way for sure if you're Buffalo, but you also have to take care of your own business.
Here's Evans dropping for Gallagher. He scores!
By the big goaltender. And then ready on the second chance.
Barron towards the net. Picked up. Shot scores! Matheson, Evans, sweeps at the puck. Available for Ullinen. Jesse Ullinen spins, shoots, blocked in front. Harvey-Pinard, score! Collected though by Sean Farrell, who makes his Bell Center debut. Game number two in the NHL. Towards the net. Is that in? Score! Gallagher's parked in front. Matheson
Works it across. Hoffman in front. Tip score. Well, this year, Ovechkin again, 14 power play goals. Suzuki's got a step. And Suzuki, forehand score!
The post decides otherwise.
Faceoff win again. Evans. Armia shoots. Score! Yoel Armia! Shorthanded goal! January 21st, 2021. At Vancouver, Armia and Tatar Toffoli with the tallies in that contest. Backhand pass in front, score!
Not the shorthanded one. And that's your Molson big moment, the combination of the first and third goal.
The Molson export big moment of the game, and the big guy, number five, and right off the draw, score! Suzuki, as they jam away, it's picked up by Rafael Harvey-Pinard with Armia. Armia, he took the shot, tries again, Armia, score! Up the right side, pass hit Pitlick up high, all the way to Kemper, and he'll play it. Hoffman score! Why not? Mike Hoffman, make it six!
Here comes Michael Matheson working his way in. Behind the net, to back up top. Shot incoming, scores! Kovacevic with the goal!
Palmieri going after it. Kovacevic kept it in. Dobson turned it over. Evans in the slot. Fired it across. They score. Brian Pulott poked away by Nick Suzuki. He'll race after it. Holder scores. Nick Suzuki reaches in with a stick. He won the race.
Bertuzzi gives it away. And Pezzetta couldn't settle it in the slot. First shift here for Condotta. Shot. Scores. Vezina winning season for the Habs in 77. Edmondson shot, scores! Suzuki with the tip. Cut off by Tierney to the line, and it skips over top. And here comes Pitlick. Foot race with Swayman. Pitlick's got it to the net. He passes, and they score! A different look here for the Bruins on the power play without Patrice Bergeron now. And here comes Evans, shorthanded across, and it's sent off the outside of the net by Pitlick. Back in front.